I noticed the Metronese had left their serving tray near my room. So I picked up my gear, I put it on the tray, and I went to my room. Once a bag lady, always a bag lady. Along the way, a security officer came by, and he said, "Please, if you do not mind, when you get to your room, will you please do not look through the curtains at the windows?" When I looked through the curtains at the windows, I noticed the bomb detectors below running to and fro, trying to protect us to the best of their ability. No one was allowed to come into the hotel, and no one was allowed to leave. I sat down to my typewriter, and I spoke to my daughter. When I was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I dial the telephone, nobody's home.
Bye. Bottom.